Dunwall.
Corvo! Everyone says you did something good tonight.
Known as the Lord Regent, is no longer in power. His career.
Damn me, he's done it. Word is spreading all over the city. The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow, Emily will be on the throne. After that, we'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall is rats and corpses.
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown an empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Cole, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
She'll need higher mathematics, court protocol, and cosmology, of course. Do you provide these things?
Of course not, no. I just think I should have a central role. She trusts me.
It's true, she does, but she should trust all of us. Don't you trust me?
So many dead. When things are better, I will suggest my lord fund a memorial to them.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry something terrible, Corvo, but I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully, you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
Thank you. gift from your friend. The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
Would he come back here?
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get...
This
one is resourceful. He'll find a way.
Thank you.
appear to be reached a turning point. Yes. Good luck on your assignment.
For your next trial, you must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice.
Forgive me, but we can't seem to stop him. He's crossed secure perimeters almost at will. It's more than possible he's nearby. We failed you, sir. What are you doing?
So he's dead. Farewell, Lord Regent. Royal Spy Master. Hyrule Worlds. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about you.
two others could fight against the ticking of the clock.
There's some cargo in me. I'd wait for this.
Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? For the men who poisoned you and left you to die. Or your dead empress.
Go on. Strike as if you mean it. I know I killed her.
I have one more surprise for you. I asked for my life when I killed your empress and took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. It made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city. And fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice. And you choose mercy, but expect it.